Following the official welcoming ceremony, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, and the President of the Republic of Moldova, Igor Dodon, have held a 1-1-1 meeting.